Harvey is an actor who a lot of people don't really remember. I know there's like tens of thousands of people out there that remember him, but that's only because thanks to websites like YouTube and systems like the MeCool, Rodney Harvey has since gained a cult following with his work on films Mixed Blood and Salsa. And he also got the role of Soda Pop in the TV adaptation of The Outsiders, which aired in the early 90s. But after The Outsiders, things weren't the same for Harvey, mainly because of his substance abuse. You know, that's the lesson about Rodney Harvey is, well, that's for the conclusion. Let me tell you about what I know about. This is what I know about Rodney Harvey. I know his family knows all about him, and this is what I've learned from him. Harvey was born in South Philadelphia, and by his early teens, he was a tough-talking, street smarts guy. And all he wanted in his life was to find his missing father, who left when he was a toddler. Harvey, you know, after watching a movie and hanging out with some friends, he looked at one of his friends and said, "I want to be an actor." Anyway, one day Harvey was, this is interesting, a lot of actors get discovered unconventionally or like surprising, like David Boreanaz from Buffy the Vampire Slayer and Bones. Boreanaz was spotted walking his dog. And, you know, from that point on, the rest of his career is history. And, you know, George Lucas discovered Mark Hamill in an unconventional way as well. And now look at Mark Hamill. He's an icon as well. And Harvey was the same thing as well. Just like George Lucas and Mark Hamill, the director of Mixed Blood, Morrissey is his name, he found Harvey and, you know, like that, he just signed him to a contract for acting, and then from that point on, Harvey's career was on the rise. You know, the thing about show business, it's stressful, okay? I've done a lot of research on show business, and all I could say is that I just wonder how these actors live. I mean, sure, they get millions of dollars from the films they do, but I don't know how they live with all that fame. You know, there's that documentary series on Reels, The Price of Fame, Heath Ledger. On the plus side, Harvey got to work with big names, Ernest Borgnine and Jodie Foster. I mean, Ernest Borgnine, he's a legend. Jodie Foster, also a legend. Actually, they're both Academy Award winners. Five Corners starred Jodie Foster and Spike of Bensonhurst, where he starred alongside Ernest Borgnine. Now, according to one of his friends, he was terrified of his newfound fame. I mean, let's just kind of put things into perspective. What new face in show business would be terrified of all the success? It's stressful. And when you're a young man like Harvey was, Rodney Harvey, and people like Freddie Prinze Sr., and, you know, so many actors that find fame at a very young age, it's, you often wonder if these young faces are going to turn good, if they're going to turn bad, or if they just disappear and only show up at Comic Cons.